Oh, shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look! Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry.
Shit. Yeah, not around here either. Get up here and I'll get a look.
What about this?
Go. Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. I ain't breaking that. Come on, there's another way around here. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Shit. Give me a second. Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Good job.
Thank you. So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
Mandatory evacuation. Evacuate to where?
Rethink. Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
Man, must be hard. Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
One. What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine.
Jeez, no good with a bow?
I reckon he is. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Hmm. Use this. Give this baby a whirl.
Fuck. Oh, fuck.
Now listen. Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. You don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just definitely needs some time warming up to you, that's all. See that wire? Stay there. Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Shit, look at this. See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
All right.
Look at this. All right, stand back.
All right. You hear that?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Those things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. See that? Get back. Come on. Just stay close. Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Here they come. Just hand to the rope. Ellie, how's it looking? Come, Ellie.
Hold on.
You all right?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Okay. Here's some ammo.
Thanks. God damn it. They're getting closer. Hey, over here!
You have some help here! Go!
Damn it!
Come on!
Hurry!
Oh!
They're getting close!
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill!
Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a trick.
Ow! Stop!
Son of a bitch!
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
All right, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
All righty.
Found everything you need?
We're good. All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
We got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done is just left him back there.
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
You weren't kidding about
what do you deliver?
Yeah, he's one of a kind.
Little brat.
Haha, fuck you too.
You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix it?
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
Inside.
Oh. I've been meaning to take care of that. Relax. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, here we go.
So, why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my God, you're a genius. I mean, hold.
No,
damn it!